Surada. I direct the Alisa Chamber Music Series. And as you know from last concert, we could not find the microphone. Well, today we found the microphone, but the sound system is not quite working. And I've been told that actually, if I speak loudly and slowly, that you can actually hear me better. So that's what I'm going to attempt to do. So just raise your hand if you cannot hear me. Welcome to the Malise concert. I'd like to first start with thanking the sponsors, First Baptist Church, Missouri Arts Council, Office of Cultural Affairs, KBIA, KOPN, Columbia Missourian, Missouri Retina Consultants, Elaine Chung, DDS, and all the individual donors who have supported us for 20 years. Thank you so much for including us in your community. Tonight's Fellows Program has been underwritten by Gary and Patricia Coles and David and Nancy Bidan. If you're in the audience, if you don't mind just waving or stand up, I'd really appreciate it. Since we have started this Fellows Program, they have long supported this program with the idea that it's important for the next generation to understand what goes behind the scenes for these concerts. A couple more announcements that I'd like to share with you. One is that during the intermission, I will be selling the tickets to the April concert, namely the Scott Hughes Notable Encounter and the April 20th concert. So if you're interested, please come see me, and I'd love to see you anyway. Also, if you look at the side of your pews, there are boxes of Bic pens. They're there for a reason, and there are 36 in a box, so please go ahead and share with the aisles. In the program, there is a pink survey. If you wouldn't mind taking some time to fill that out, I have three more concerts to prove to the Office of Cultural Affairs just how relevant our Chamber Music Series to you to be in this community. And your voices speak volumes. For example, we just received a comment that said, well, that concert was Super Bowl of all concerts. I really enjoyed that one. Another person wrote me a long letter about how she's from Sweden and that she grew up listening to Bach and pipe organ. And it was actually really interesting to me to get to know them. And so if you could just share a little bit about yourself too, it doesn't have to be about our concert. You know, this is very much a friendly concert venue. And part of it is that you are all my friends. And this is what makes this particular music sharing so special. So please take a moment to fill out the survey and come and talk to me during the intermission. We have some amazing Korean tea that my friend has shared with me that I'd like to share with you too. So tonight is the stage for my interns. So please enjoy and enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. very wonderful opportunity that we both have the advantage of presenting this concert ourselves, and also just the mentorship and advice, you know, going through this whole process, which is kind of scary. I need to speak louder. So in order for this to happen, we want to thank some of our sponsors, Gary and Patricia Coles, and David and Nancy Badon again. Thank you guys for all your support in making this possible. And we hope you enjoy the program. Tenzin's going to say some words about the next piece.
Well, we also deeply thank you for your presence tonight, especially, you know, during the Super Bowl weekend. Go Chiefs! Well, I mean, unless if you support 49ers, then... Well, let's pretend we all support you tonight, all right? Well, the last piece we will play for you is a Schumann piano quintet. So it's one of the most celebrated Schumann's trumpet music works. And this piece is composed in 1842, which is often referred to Schumann's trumpet music year. So a lot of like finest trumpet music is composed by this year. And this piece is dedicated to his wife, who is Clara Schumann, who is actually the finest pianist and also the composer at her contemporary. And he actually premiered this piece by herself as a pianist. And you should be able to find more information in the program notes in your leaflets. So without further ado, we invite you to immerse yourself in this beautiful piano quintet. Thank you.